y'all to keep this energy going, man. We got a long night. I want y'all to start clapping right now. Got the young gunner of the crew, man. Ladies and gentlemen, my wild card. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Smooth, y'all. Give it up for him.
Hey, what's up, guys? Before I start this show, don't I look like a dyke? Fuck y'all. Hell yeah, bitch, motherfucker, bitch. Oh, shit. I like this crowd. I ain't gonna lie, I know I look like a dyke. I just came from Chick-fil-A and shit. Dyke came up to me, hey, sister. After you order your food, you got a second. Bitch, first and foremost, I am not a girl. I'm a fucking boy. Y'all know what this motherfucker told me? I know, sis. I tell them that, too. They just don't believe us. Fuck y'all. Fuck y'all! She said, nah, sis, but after you order your food, come holler at me. After I ordered my food, my dyke ass went over there. So look, right, when I went over there, right, y'all, this motherfucker had a remix to that Beyonce song. Y'all heard that shit, If I Was a Boy, Beyonce? Yeah. So look, she had a remix to it. Y'all want to hear that shit? Yeah. All right, so look, I need y'all to do this. Clap your hands. You in the back! Clap your hands! Alright, so it went like this. If I was a boy, I would be my dude. I can be outside at last. My beard is growing fast, and I can have no period no more. I'm like, bitch, if you don't shut up, ruin a nigga appetite. But anyway, y'all, clap it up for yourselves for coming out today. Y'all look so beautiful. Clap it up. Now clap it up for me, because I just moved out my mother's house. I live with my father now. Yo, fuck y'all, y'all. For real. I don't get it. How the fuck I'm your son, paying $700 a month in rent? And I sleep in a fucking basement. It's cool, though, because when I come in the middle of the night, whoa, I got an air mattress. Y'all know what an air mattress is? Yeah, y'all know what an air mattress is. She be mad as a motherfucker when I come in the house in the middle of the night, though. And you got to make that sound. So none of y'all here got air mattresses. A couple of y'all fucked on the air mattress, too. Right in this section. She be mad as a motherfucker, dog. Turn that shit the fuck down! But you need some more air in your air mattress. Him, my little brother, wanna be having company and shit. Y'all know what Dragon Ball Z is? Him and his homeboys are real big fans of Dragon Ball Z. I come in the house one night after a show, walk down the basement. This all I hear. Kobe! Kobe! Yeah! All this homeboy like, oh, that shit strong! Like, put that shit the fuck down, nigga. But now I live with my father, cheap ass, y'all. Mr. Make sure every light is out by 8:30. This nigga start unplugging shit at 9 o'clock. One day I'm watching Power. It's the last episode, my nigga. This nigga unplugs the TV. I'm mad. Dang, what the fuck is you doing? Tell me about the killers, bitch. What are you doing, dang? You know what this motherfucker told me? Fuck Power. I'm trying to save some. What? Nigga, grocery shop different. Fucking cereal. What the fuck is Fruit Rounds? Honey-O's. This nigga even bought some shit called Captain Crunk. I said, Daddy, where the fuck you get this shit from, man? You be surprised what you find out in Lexington Market, bitch. They got rats in that motherfucker. Nah, y'all ready for this show, though? This show is about to start. I got the first skit of the night. Clap it up. Make some noise.